Hi Plastics, welcome back to Dripped in Plastic.
And today we are going to go on a little shopping trip. We are looking for the Monster High Skulltimate Secrets Series 5.
Yes. We're also looking for Spectra G3, so hopefully she's there somewhere in the store. But are you hopeful?
Yes. I mean, people have been spotting her, so fingers crossed. But also, let's see what else we can find on this trip.
Come along with us.
We're going to start our shopping trip at Kmart.
The store is so busy on a Sunday. Let's hope the dolls are here. Where are they? Wait, do we have to ask them?
Yeah.
I think there's someone behind calling me. Yay!
Hello.
Wait.
What are you talking about?
Oh, that's still calling. That's still calling.
Still calling, no.
Calling, bro. Okay, so the Skulltimates are not on the shelves, but we're gonna go ask a staff. My thing, Baraya.
We just asked a staff member to check for Venus, Twyla and Draculaura, so they're gonna go have a look in the back for us and we'll see if they've got them. What's here?
Oh my god. He's
kinda
so
creepy.
Cute.
Can you squeeze it and then put your finger there?
Ouch! Apparently they do have stock, but they can't get them off the pallet for us today. We just want to get them already, but we are going to another Kmart to see if they're there.
They've got to be out the back. Oh my god, that is so rude. Yeah. Abby is all open. Look at that, guys.
Oh no.
That is so sad. People are so rude. I hate when I see stuff like this at the store. That is so not acceptable. No luck here, but it says online that they have it in stock here. I hope it's not the same situation as the other Kmart.
Look at that. Oh, so cute. This is so cute. Guys, apparently they're in the back somewhere, but they just can't, what's the word? Decan?
The pallets. They're on pallets, like wrapped in cling wrap. So right now they don't start till tomorrow morning taking them off. So we have to wait.
Man, we just want to get in there and get the ghouls out and buy them so we can unbox and review them for you guys. But unfortunately, we can't. We can't today, so we have to come back tomorrow. Plastics. Sean loves walking away from me, so just so you know.
Oh,
see? He's gone. Who are you most excited about?
Venus.
Oh, Venus. I can't wait to open Twyla. She's so cute. Twyla's my girl. Ah!
What was that? You almost slipped in that.
Crazy. I should have slipped and get some compensation to fund our doll obsession. Now while we are at this shopping center, there's a Target, so let's go check it out. Oh my god. Look at Snow White, she's so cute. Oh my god, Aria. Oh no, wait, this is Jasmine. Oh my god! Cinderella. She's so cute. Who's over here? Aurora. Nothing?
Not even a new place.
Wow, wow. Many little surprise dolls that we still need to collect. We have just finished filming the twins' mermaids, and that video is coming out very soon. On the way home, we caught another Kmart. Actually, we caught a few Kmarts. One of them have got the Skulltimates on the shelves, so we're going there right now.
Venus, guys. Very different plastic.
Very different plastic. Yeah. Oh my god, they have them fast.
Spectra gone.
Plastic, I'm gonna go on mission, okay? You cover me, babe.
Not very discreet.
Twyla's in there. We just have to.
She's
go
hiding in there.
And find her.
Alright, we're gonna come back tonight.
Yeah. Hi, plastic. So, this is the next day. And we are going back to the store, trying to find Twyla. Secret garden? Secret garden? Garden mysteries.
Oh.
Skulltimate.
No, I think it is secret.
Is it secret?
I don't know. Maybe not secret.
Not secret.
We decided to come back the next day instead of last night. It's been over 24 hours. We're assuming they should be out now. So let's go have a look.
Let's go.
She's out on the shelf now. Yay! So cute! Wow!
Well, you're gonna be unboxing this one, so why don't you choose?
Okay.
Picking the best ghoul.
Mm-hmm. I know yesterday when I picked Draculaura, I totally forgot about her hair, and her hair is a mess. But her makeup is good.
But I feel like with these ones, they're most likely going to be a mess anyways.
And like her hair is not messed up there, see?
Yeah. So hard to know with these ones. Neon Frights sitting here, but look at it, it's all damaged. That's so wrong, I hate it. Oh, they brought out more. There was only like a couple of Venus here.
But they have so much stuff here.
They brought out heaps more. Look at that, guys. Yeah, some Drax there too.
Guys, I don't know about you, but just seeing them on the shelves here, not only the new Skulltimate Secret Spy, but like all of the old releases, like it makes me so happy, but I'm feeling nostalgic for them, or if some reason, I don't know if G3 is coming to an end, but like, it is so great to see this. This will be iconic one day. This is super iconic. I love this. So what are your thoughts on the new releases?
Like the Skulltimate?
Yes.
I don't know yet. We have to unbox them.
Yeah.
I'm just excited to unbox them. Mm. That's my new thought.
Yes.
I don't know how I feel about them yet, but I'm excited for Venus the most. And yeah, I think it's really cute. I wish there was more in the line. I wish they did include Laguna, But we'll get into that in our unboxing review, so stay tuned for that, guys.
I know we've found Twyla already, and Twyla, but I just don't want to leave. I just want to stand here and appreciate them being on the shelves. It looks so cool.
That's because we reorganized the shelves.
Oh yeah, true. Guys, we organized this whole section here.
It was all like all upside down.
I know, and so messy.
We don't like seeing the ghouls like that.
Because we love them so much. All right, plastics, thanks for coming along to this short doll hunt. We have found all of the ghouls from the Garden Mystery series, from Draculaura, Venus to Twyla. We are so happy. They're looking so good. We can't wait to unbox and review them for you guys. So stay tuned for that video. It will come out very shortly. Thanks, plastics. Please give us a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Have you got these super exciting, beautiful ghouls? And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and ring that notification bell so you don't miss anything we post here on Drips and Plastic. Bye, plastics. If you want to see more fun and exclusive content, we have so many cool things in store for our members.
Like behind the scenes footage of how we film and edit our videos, exclusive members only content, and so much more.
So go ahead and hit that join button and become a member today.